greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Juriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
I will kill the master Belial and his brother Asmodan. The long shadows of the Lords of Hell will be lifted from this world.
How curious. You must be the one who is meant to find here.
I admire your focus, friend.
What do you mean?
I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
I would scarcely believe it if I hadn't seen your spells with my own eyes. You must have waited for this even longer than I have. Please, join me.
Once again, I become stronger.
I welcome the chance to travel with you.
The Kasim outpost can't be far.
You will find it to the north, though it is still some distance away.
Feel my wrath!
Hit!
Not enough hatred. My bag is too heavy.
Hangs in the air. We must be getting closer.
Help me! I don't want to die!
This will overburden me.
This is no illusion. The cultists block the road. I'll have to go through the Cassim outpost to the west. Become stronger. Why are you making those strange noises?
Oh, I must practice my spells lest they fail me in the heat of battle. Do they really sound so odd?
Yes.
My pack is full. I'm overburdened.
If you become thirsty, I can conjure up some water for you. You're a necromancer, aren't you? What brings you here?
Powerful spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to trap them. I fear the coven that invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits, and be prepared to fight.
Thank you.
hear their angry voices. Still more remain.
One more left. Let's see what that necromancer has to say.
The voices fade. The spirits in this place are calm. I can begin the work of freeing them. The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen! The covenant!
There's a powerful foe over there.
A powerful enemy we have laid low.
My bag is too heavy.
Evil has always been drawn to these lands.
We have denied the Coven, but I fear they will find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you, and go with the blessings of Rathma. 2 decades ago, my mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged victorious. I cannot hope to surpass his achievements, but I will try to bring balance to the raging forces that threaten to tear the world asunder in these days. The spirits are restless near Chaldeum.